right now on Fox 5 News at 5.
Tragedy upstate, fire races through a house, killing three young girls.
A popular local DJ accusing police of ignoring calls for help, and how he says the attack turned into a bias crime.
And the ring heard round the world. What happened when someone's cell phone went off during a Hugh Jackman and Daniel Craig new play? Good evening, everybody. I'm Dari Alexander.
And I'm Ernie Anastas. Those stories coming up in just a moment. But first tonight, we do have some breaking news. A slow commute home on the Metro North.
Chris Christie high above it all in Sky Fox HD over a stop train near the Bronx Botanical Gardens. Chris, what can you tell us?
That's right, Dari.